be a gorgeous sail away. We are ready. I'm here with my two beautiful partners, and we're going to go to Alaska, and we're going to conquer Alaska. We're going to have all the food. We're going to eat everything what's on the ship.
I'm going to breathe, yay!
There'll be enough food for everybody on the ship. Lizzie, look at me. Wow, we are finally on the ship.
Right next to your station.
Nice. We just started our journey. Let's go.
Yeah, we are.
Good that we can walk because.
Oh, look at that. That's our cabin. Wow. Very interesting. Nice cabin. Here, and that's our room here. Okay. And we can go to the balcony here. Oh, there is Susie. Look at Susie.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Look at that. Oh, we can relax here in the balcony. Beautiful. Susie is checking out for wildlife. Sea creatures. What can I say? Cruising is the way to go.
Behind you, Stanley Park.
Let's see, what do you think? We're away from Vancouver, the weather is absolutely gorgeous, and we are slowly making our way down to the inlet, but we're going to be slowly, slowly, slowly moving towards Alaska. Isn't that a wonderful day?
There's a swimming pool here. And the skyline of Vancouver.
Well, anyways, we are just leaving Vancouver right now. We got a gorgeous weather, and this is absolutely beautiful. And slowly we're going to go towards Alaska. And I think everybody's going to have a good time. And I hope they are not going to run out of food, because it's very important that we have a lot of food. One more shot of Susie and the bridge. This is our first evening here, and with our formal dinner, and we are just having a good time, and the gentleman is doing the film. And we are going to make this cut.
This is one of the walkways here, and we're gonna go for a walk now. Believe it or not, yeah, people can drink. Nice. Yeah. This is the very nice people that feed us every night, every night. They are feeding us, and they are. ¿Cómo estás? Bien? Yeah, so everything is okay.
The weather is getting beautiful, and we are going to enjoy an evening, a special evening tonight, because it's a special evening for tonight.
Four more night here, and Susie dressed up really, really nice.
How do I look, Susie? Pretty good?
Can you have a plain jacket? shirt. Hmm? You have the same shirt.
How was your meal?
Incredible. Fantastic. I wanted this one.
Yeah, Susie's gonna try this machine. Is he working hard, very hard?
Nothing.
Susie going to do it. So how was your evening, Susie? You like your evening?
Good, delicious meal.
Mm. We're going to Betsy now, aren't we, Susie? Going for her bedroom and to sleep.
Yay!
Well, I had a whole bunch of wine and a very good meal. I've seen a very interesting show and now I'm ready for bed. Oh, this is where we are going in.
Chocolate!
Chocolates. You want to open the window? How is it?
Good. Can I tell you a secret?
Well, you're recording, don't you? Okay, anyways, say something.
I'm filming you. You say something.
Well, we are here at the Pinnacle's place. I already said mama, but now you say.
Okay, we're at the Pinnacle having an amazing lunch. We have to order.
We are here at a very exclusive restaurant. It's called the Pinnacle. And we are going to order something here from a la carte menu. And the weather is getting better here. We're coming to Juneau. And I hope it's going to be nice for the rest of the day. Now, say something.
Raining. Time we're going to go and venture out.
Say something nice.
it's great to have fresh air. I like it.
A little bit disappointing in June, but we're going out anyways. And here I want to show you our Zuiderdam.
Zuiderdam. Show me your umbrella that says Alaska. No, the other way. Yay! And look, okay. There must be fish there.
This is our sun is coming. Alaska umbrella. Susie has an Alaska umbrella. Say hi.
We are in Juneau, Alaska. The weather is all very cooperative.
Now it's pouring.
I bought myself a nice waterproof jacket in Juneau, Alaska. $39.
Norman?
This is Susie's job. Look at the ship. She is a cruise specialist. Susie is the cruise specialist. Wow, look at that, Susie. All your ships are here in town. You got your Royal Caribbean in there, right? And then you have that expensive ship. $7,000 per person. Wow. What we should do in future cruises to Alaska, make it a little bit earlier, beginning of September at least. Okay. my rich uncle. He's paying for the trip.
Hello.
Here and hope the weather is going to prevail, so it's going to be okay. Our excursion begins.
Sorry, I'm the last one.
Exactly. I've only bumped into like two things.
So. Behind this wall. So right outside, do a left U-turn. It's right there.
We're chasing some whales and having a great time on the boat. The stop is very cheerful. Say hi to my rich uncle.
Hello, rich uncle.
He's paying for the trip.
Does he need?
Say hi to my rich uncle. He's paying for the trip. Still alive, guys? Yes. Everybody alive? You having a good time? Well, I hope so. This is Alaska. Okay, Susie.
Well, people, back at home, we are in Alaska, United States, believe it or not, and we are going to go on an adventure that is going to be unbelievable. Is that right?
Say hi to my rich uncle.
Hi!
Everybody on board, look at that, you know, people are smiling. Say hi to my rich uncle. He's paying for the trip. Here, embarking on the adventure, but we have to get a special outfit before we can do that. Well, anyways, I'm all well fitted here for the excursion, for the adventure of a lifetime. Okay.
You're gonna have to paddle, Andy.
In case to have a little bit of a plan here. What you guys are going to do is you're gonna form a big old group if we see a bear, and you guys all come together. Look at that.
Okay, we have a group.
Okay. Different kind of prey.
Well, we have arrived. I don't know. This adventure is something else.
Look at the glacier behind you.
So did you do that like on your own? Trout. So you can just hang out. That's a glacier. Sure.
Back in Skagway from the trip. Okay, today no, this is not Acapulco. This is not Acapulco, friends. It's not Acapulco. Well, anyways, what can I say? We are here waiting for the bergs to come down, but fortunately or unfortunately, nothing is happening. So I'm just going to enjoy the view, and I've been on the upper deck, and it's been very crowded, but here is nobody. And the weather is getting better. Thank you very much.
bus we were seeing 50 minutes and then someplace else.
Met here at the beautiful romantic spot overlooking the glaciers. The weather is absolutely gorgeous, so we cannot complain. The breakfast was excellent as well. So everything is under control. Gracias.
I think it's too white, too, like...
Glacier to say goodbye to.
Is it warm? Enough batteries for tomorrow for the bears?
The weather is not so great, but we are scheduled for an adventure to see the bears. So I'm fully dressed for the occasion here to go for the adventure, and hopefully we can see some bears. This is Ketchikan today, raining.
Potentially scare away the wildlife.
You don't adventure. Get much higher,
hopefully
so this
going
is
to
a
see some bears.
Territory marked up
right in the middle of the bush.
Say hi to my rich uncle. He's paying for the trip.
Do not waste the battery. Just...
There's a bear on the tree right there.
A tiny little cub.
Oh, I think he's coming down. He's coming down.
Nice, you got it.
What you guys know as hibernation, they go through something similar called torpor. Torpor is kind of like a sister to hibernation.
Yay!
Love it!
Va bien? Habla español?
Sí, hablo español.
So as you head on in, make sure you file all the way down. You just don't want to block the entrance, make sure everyone gets the chance.
Hello everybody, welcome to the Alaska Raptor Center. So we're a nonprofit organization.
That are carved here, you see right here on site. We don't sell them or ship them anywhere or nothing.
Wow, like